could be in route. I'm going to move on. If you want to arrest me under breach of the regulations,
let me finish what I'm doing,
sir. I'm finished. I'm done. I'm going to speak to the resident. Sorry.
I'm in Grangetown on the Channel View estate. I'm with Helen Britto, one of the local residents, and this whole area is going to be demolished. The council are forcing people to, or trying to force people to sell. They're telling everyone they're going to move them out this year, and people do not want to go. They've been here decades.
They're fleshing out communities who lived here for generations upon generations, and they shouldn't be allowed to do that. Chucking them wherever they want to chuck them.
Yeah, the fee come in. They've had their bit of fun building your building there. Now they want to take everything.
It's ridiculous. You can't just take people's houses away when they've just moved in. That's crazy.
And they're offering pennies for the houses, and not enough for people to actually move on and stay in the area. Well, I used to be an estate agent, so I knew straight away when they offered the money for the house that it was worth a lot more. And they try and tell you that an independent valuator, estate agents always go over the price of what the property's worth. That's a lie, for a start.
It's a vibrant, lovely, vibrant, wicked community to live in. Now we've just received news 2 weeks before Christmas, Cardiff City Centre Council and developers are planning to demolish part of South Clive Street, our community, further down the road, Channel View, where else is it going to go? This is gentrification of our estate, our communities and communities all around the world.
We're all fighters because we're Welsh and we're not going to have this. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to walk around the estate, I'm going to speak to people that have put the notices in the window, and we're going to get a campaign together.
To be honest, so you hear from me?
Yes, yeah.
Oh right, okay.
Yeah, yeah. We've had basically information from shared services that what's happened is information has been seen, you putting out on Facebook and Twitter, that my understanding is you're here speaking to residents with regards to Channel View and etc. I understand with regards to the essential work, I totally understand that, but what we need to consider is there any other way that you can do this?
Absolutely not, no.
And make this safer?
I put on Twitter, on Facebook, that I will be outside. I'll be in the open air. Everybody was distanced around the corner. Everybody had masks on while I was speaking to them. So, no. And I've got to be honest, I'll have a go at you personally. When I go around the estates and I see drug dealers driving around on electric scooters all over the place, taking the place over, I never see a policeman. And yet you guys have been sent here today to speak to me because I'm campaigning to stop residents having their houses demolished. It's an outrage. And to be honest, I feel extremely disturbed in a democratic sense. I'm elected to that parliament and I have every right to walk these streets and speak to people safely. And that's what I'm doing.